cry murder, for that's all it was. They shot young O'Hagan without any cause. He walked to the corner, searching for his young friend, when a gunman in khaki his young life did end. He was only 19 and completely unarmed, as down by the new lodge the British troops stormed. Pick target, aim fire, the officer said. They fired from point blank range, O'Hagan fell dead. We threw bricks and threw bottles, but what was the use? They used more bloody gas than they did on the Jews. We fought on regardless, every man to the last, for we saw them do murder that night in Belfast. Bad luck to you, Freeland, you gave the command. It's you that we blame for the guns in their hand. You bowed to the pressure of Stormont's right wing, but revenge on your empire one day we will bring.